Hey everyone, welcome to another episode of Growth Moments. Today I want to deal with three common problems that people encounter when they're pursuing their goals. The first is when they look for isolated versus holistic solutions to their problems. Now, what do I mean by that? Well, let's say that you have a financial problem that you're dealing with. Our nature as human beings is to try to deal with that financial problem in isolation, when what we really should be doing is looking at the bigger picture and asking ourselves questions like, how do the spiritual aspects of our life impact this? How does my marriage, my relationship with my kids, my career, my hobbies, how do they all impact this problem? Because when we are trying to deal with the problem in isolation rather than looking at the big picture, much of the time we miss finding the real root cause of the problem, and so we wind up treating the symptom and not the problem, and that creates even more problem. The second thing is, and I've mentioned this in previous videos, that people tend to look for technical solutions to behavioral problems. One of the examples I used in another video was a gentleman who had a massive amount of debt, and he was looking for an application, an app that he could use to help him manage his money. But he didn't understand that before we could use the app, we needed to deal with the behavioral issues, because he needed to make some fundamental changes in his attitudes and behaviors with money. So we have to look there again and say what behaviors are triggering things, because our tendency as human beings, it's just like when we go to the doctor. We go to the doctor and we say, "Doc, I don't feel well. Give me a pill that'll make me better." And we look for these instant solutions, and oftentimes those aren't the things we need to be looking at. We need to be looking at the underlying issues. So it's not the app, it's the behaviors that need to change. And the third area that I find is people looking for human solutions to spiritual problems. Now, for some of you, the spiritual aspect of your lives may not be important, and that's okay. I'm not making any judgments here. But for those of us who do believe that the spiritual aspect of our lives is important, how many times do we look for human solutions when what we really need is spiritual guidance? Now, why do I say these three things? Well, all of them are really pretty much common sense when you stop and think about it. And yet what happens is that each and every one of us, myself included, have blind spots in our lives. That's why we need coaches, because our coaches will do two powerful things for us. Number one, they help us to uncover the blind spots and see things in our lives that we're not seeing by ourselves. And then the second thing that they do is they help us process the things that we're finding and come up with constructive solutions to help us move forward. That's the job of a coach. The job of the coach is not to say, "Here's your problem, here's your solution." The job of the coach is to lead us into understanding and then help us find solutions. This is Gary Smith. God bless you today. Go and live your life on purpose. And I'll see you next time right here on Growth Moments.